So what feeds this hair machine? How do we decide what good hair is? Well, at least for some people, that decision is made where all major black decisions are made. In Atlanta, at the Bronner Brothers Hair Show. That's right, the Bronner Brothers Hair Show. Twice a year for over 60 years, the Bronner Brothers have hosted this massive hair show with over 120,000 hair professionals in attendance. Over 28 major hotels booked exclusively, and over $60 million pumped into the Atlanta economy. Good hair is good business.
My father started it 60 years ago, and the show was actually a seminar to teach the people buying the products how to use the products. And 60 years later, it's the number one purpose of the hair show, to come learn how to use new products. Certain products, we index triple what the white market does. We're 12% of the population, but we buy 80% of the hair.
Wow. I got in the wrong business.
All I know is we spend a ton of money on our hair. No matter what, we're gonna look good. We're gonna look good. That's the bottom line. We're gonna look good regardless.